friends, I hope you all are fine. Today we will going to study 1 to 0. 0. 1 to 0. 1. What is the spelling of number 1? O-N-E. 1. O-N-E. 1. Next number 2. Number 7 is V-E-N, 7. Next is 8, E-I-G-H-T, 8, E-I-G-H-T, 8. Next is number 9, N-I-N-E, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. Listen, page number 59. Listen, read and write. Listen and write the numbers. Write the numbers 1 to 9 in the box below. 1 to 9 in the box below. Okay. Write number 1 to 9 in the box below. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Next, read the number and color the beads. Read the numbers below, enter the beads, color above. Read the number and color the B. Read the number. Read the number and color the color. These are beans. First number six. Next number seven. Next eight. Next number nine. Okay. The first number is six. The first number is six. So you have to color six beads. Okay. Let's count. Six beads. How many beads are there in the first row? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 beads. 6 beads in the first row here. Color in the first number 6. So you have to color number 6 beads. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to color it 6 beads. Next number. Number 7. Number 7. How many beads are there in the second row? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 10 beads. What is it? 7. 7 beads in the second row here. So you have to color 7 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Next, third row, number 8. So you have to color 8 beads. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 beads. Number is 8. So you have to color 8 beads. Let's start. 1, 2. Next number. Number 3. Next. Next number. Number 4. Number 5. 5 beads. Next. 6. Next, number 7. 8. 8. Color 8 beads. Next number. Number 9. So you have to color 9 beads. How many beads are there in the fourth row? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 beads. So you have to color all beads. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Next number. Yes, number 4. 4. Next. Number 5. Next number. Number 6. Next. Number 7. 8. 9. Next number is 9. So you have to color all beads. There are 9 beads. So you have to color 9 beads. First row is. First number is 6. So you have to color 6. number? Yes, number 7. So you have to color 7 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you have to color 7 beads. Next number is number 8. Number 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Next number, number 9. So you have to color all beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. How many fingers are in one hand? How many fingers are in one hand? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 fingers. Okay. Next thing we are going to study is 0. 0. Trace it with your finger. 0, nil. 0, nil. 0. What is it? 0. How to write 0? How to write 0? See. Zero is write this box. Okay, listen and repeat. Oru rhyme koduthittundu. Namukku athu paadam. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 say 14. Fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let you go again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 say 14. Fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, then I let you go again. Why did you let me go? Because it bit with my finger, so. Which finger did it bite? This little finger on the right. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger. So which finger did it bite? This little finger on the right. Okay. Missing number bite. Missing number. Next question. Number 7, 7, next number 8. Fourth question. Okay. Today's class ends here and well. Homework will be put through WhatsApp. See you.